turn your head to the right, sticking out your jaw to extend your bottom teeth. Hold for 10 seconds and relax. Slowly turn your head back to center and breathe. Repeat this action on the opposite side, turning your head slowly to the left, extending your jaw, pushing out your bottom teeth. Hold for 10 seconds. Slowly turn your head back to the center. Take a deep breath and relax. Repeat this exercise 3 times for each side to the count of 10. How many of us have those annoying vertical lines in our foreheads? The next exercise is designed to diminish those lines. These lines are caused by expression, so try and be aware of the expressions you are making, especially in the sun, where we have a tendency to frown. This will cause these lines to deepen. To begin, gently grasp the skin on either side of the vertical lines. Pull gently in an outward direction while forcing your eyebrows down. Hold for 10 seconds. Repeat 3 times to the count of 10. And relax. In between each set, repeat the massage technique of rubbing in a circular motion to the count of 10. The first exercise is designed to lift the top eyelid. This is very similar to the forehead lift. Place your index fingers flat underneath your eyebrows. Gently push up with your fingertips while pushing down with your eyebrows. Hold for 10 seconds and relax. This will strengthen the upper eyelids. Repeat 3 times to the count of 10. Gently place your middle and ring fingers at the outside corners of your eyes. Now squinting hard, repeat 10 times. And relax. Do this exercise 3 times to the count of 10. It is so important.